Hello, welcome to the next movie in our BIM Quantity Takeoff series, in which we present capabilities of this BIM Vision plugin. In this case, we will use the multifamily residential building model provided by BIM Vendor. The IFC model was obtained after export from Revit. Using the BIM Quantity Takeoff plugin, we will list window and door frames, taking into consideration their area. After IFC export from Revit, we get by default in the field name, family name, and type name. In this case, we want to have only the type name in this field. One way to achieve this is to use Dynamo. We create a new script and run it twice for doors and windows. Now we can continue to make our report. Thanks to the Objects Info plugin, we will quickly filter out the elements that we want to list. We select the grouping parameter IFC Entity and select groups of objects IFC Door and IFC Window. We can hide not selected objects for better clarity of the model. Having defined the element selection, we can proceed to create a quantity takeoff. After launching our plugin, we click Select All. In the next step, we specify the number of properties and select all available options, group by building story, group the same elements, and join properties in one column. In the last column, we set the area parameter. We can right-click and copy the settings to the remaining rows and save the spreadsheet settings to be able to load them later. Finally, we save data to the Excel format. The spreadsheet with the quantity takeoff report opens automatically. Thanks for watching. Check out our YouTube channel for more videos about BIM Quantity Takeoff plugin. Remember to subscribe the channel to be up to date with our new films. Goodbye.